Sox peoples, NESN Nation members, what's up? It's Fitzy, in the kitchen. We're not going to do a cooking demonstration, sorry, my office slash man cave is temporarily occupied. But I think I have brought for you today the perfect pop cultural equivalency and or comparison to the Red Sox-Yankees rivalry. It is the Battle for Middle Earth. I was watching, Lord of the Rings Episode 2 Electric Sword Boogaloo there, the Two Towers earlier today, right? And it struck me. The Yankees are like the consortium of like evil sorcerers and the orcs, right? You know, a lot of them have like the snarly teeth and they're always breathing heavy, swinging axes like, I just want to destroy everything that's good. And the Sox are really like all like the nice, sweet elves and dwarves and swordsmen and good wizards, right? You know, Tito is like Gandalf and we got all of our good guys there. And they just want to protect everything that's right. And get this, Helm's Deep, which must be protected from all the evil orcs and sorcerers of Yankee universe, that would be Fenway Park. Huh? Not bad, right? I mean, you know, for watching TV on a Saturday afternoon and being obsessed with Sox-Yankees, right? At FitzyGFY, you're watching at NESN Nation, and as always, I'm in Hammer Pose. Go Sox!